rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see.
Hi guys, so today we're gonna do some muffins for Christmas because we wanted to try like some couple activities.
Our therapist recommended us to.
Exactly. So we're gonna do some muffins for Christmas because why not? We need some milk.
He needs some milk.
The other door.
Don't tell me what to do.
Sorry, man.
Can you also take the egg? And all the other things we need.
Mm-hmm. You just...
It's Christmas, Tweek.
Are we gonna have enough milk?
I don't know, are we? Is your dad bringing some back?
We need some floor.
Is it floor? Is it floor? Is it floor?
Oh, Tweek, if you look below your feet, you'll have plenty of floor right here. Why don't we just pick it up and put it in our muffins so we have good little floor-flavored muffins? Does that make any sense to you?
Oh, we need the butter?
We need butters? What do we need butters for? I thought you said this was a couple activity.
It is there.
Why is your butters in like,
Tupperware?
Why is your butter in a closed up Tupperware? Can't you put it in like, I don't know, like a butter thing?
Well, don't ask. You know my parents are kind of strange.
More than kind of strange. They made you a Coke addict.
It is whatever.
Do I look like I know what a levure is? What are you doing? I could have gotten it for you.
But you don't know what it is either.
And you're telling me you know what a levure is?
Oh, sugar. I think we need sugar. Is it sugar?
Oh, really?
No, it is not sugar.
Oh, really? You think we need sugar? Well, I totally thought we were making sugar-free vegan muffins.
Well, we're not.
You know the kind of shit that Stan would make because he's such a fucking hippie. Is that all?
I think so. I got it.
Congratulations.
So I'm pretty sure that's the thing you were looking for.
The levure.
Yeah, the levure.
Why did you even learn that word? Tweet, can you read to me the instructions?
Well, we need to just put in a bowl.
Put what in a bowl? Don't we need two bowls? Like, one for the wet stuff and one for the dry stuff?
Well, we can take two bowls.
Those bowls are fucking gay.
You're the gay one.
Why do you tweak? We are gay. So, how much milk do we need?
I think... Oh, no, it's just that.
Oh.
No.
I didn't drink that much milk.
You probably were.
No, I didn't.
You did drink the milk.
Why are you accusing me of that?
Because I saw you.
Did you?
I did.
Oh.
Stupid. I put too much, didn't I?
Better too much than not enough.
Wait, what do you mean next?
I don't know too much about measures, Tweek. I am not a guy who bakes in his free time. If I had not come out as gay, I would have said that baking is fucking gay. Did you put in the butter?
Yeah.
Did you put in the butters?
Okay, so we have to...
Look at how talented I am. We're gonna do this with... I'm trying to do this on camera. Can you hold the bowl, Tweek? I think that would make this a lot. Hold the bowl. Sturdy. Hold it. Yeah, don't drop it, Tweek. Please do not drop
it. I won't.
Do you know how mad your parents will be if we drop this?
I won't, I promise. You suck.
How do I suck? Look at how much of a perfect...
No, oh, jeez.
Sorry. Oh, that is so... Wait, show how disgusting that is. That is so gross. Look at that. I would make a displeasant joke right now.
Don't.
I will keep it to myself.
Here for you.
Oh, am I the one whisking? are you going into the stereotype that I'm the masculine strong one in this relationship? Therefore, I was kidding, Tweek.
I can do it.
Tweek, I was kidding.
But I can do it.
If you took the wrong measures, that's going to be really funny.
We're going to pin it to Kerman.
Absolutely. That fat ass will know it's coming to him. So you know what we're going to do?
What?
We're not going to go off of those instructions. And we're just
going to... But, hey, what if I die?
Why would you die? It's sugar, Tweek.
But what if you put too much? Or not enough?
Tweek, it is sugar. It is sugar, Tweek. Oh my god. It's very hard to be a good boyfriend in these conditions.
I'm mucking around.
What did you want to put in?
You're not the only one who can muck around here.
Yes, I am.
Don't be a dick.
I'm not being a dick.
Pom. This is not a sponsor, guys. What are you doing?
I wish we were sponsored by Pam. That would make me so happy.
Please, Pam, sponsor us.
Pam, if you're seeing this, sponsor us. Clearly, we do a lot of baking and we adore your products.
Come on, Pam.
Oh yeah, I can make this out to be like 3, 4, maybe.
4?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I can make it this out to be 4 muffins. Oh, wait.
5 muffins?
Can I make it? No, I cannot make it into 5. You know, this is the best we've got. It's a little bit chunky. It's a little bit suspicious. But
guys,
you know what?
Can y'all believe we only did 4 muffins? So we're putting our 4 muffins in the oven. Only 4, and there's still... Yeah.
Just put them in.
There's some shit inside the mug. You might die, Craig.
I shat in it.
You don't need to know what I'm watching.
What you're watching?
No, you don't need to know.
What are you watching?
You don't need to know.
But I want to know though. I want to know what you're watching. If you're watching porn, I want to watch it with you.
You are?
How am I emo?
Oh, well, you're gonna see.
What? What does that even mean? What does you're going to see even mean?
I'm not the emo one? I'm gonna burn myself.
We're doing a taste test and we're rating them out of 10. No. Here comes the nuclear bomb that Korea is sending on to us.
What? Dude, that's not.
Here comes the nuclear bomb that Korea is sending on to us.
Craig. You're so much fun.
Is it an explosion of flavors in your mouth? Rate these out of 10.
Did they have egg? Oh, I wanted to drop mine in coffee too.
Tastes like a regular muffin. Just tastes like a muffin.
Yeah, well, I hope so.
I've given it a 7 out of 10 for not being... It's edible.
Mm-hmm.
It's edible.
Oh.
We managed to make
it. Oh, my home!
Why do you sound like Kenny?
To be honest, 7.4, 5 are maybe 8. It wasn't that bad, but it tastes like egg.
Well, you did good. Happy holidays.
What? So I'm still have slammed on the whole episode. It's capable to eat.
Except for John. I hope that fuckass dies.
You're so funny.
It's a
comedic humor.
It's a Hopestuck reference.
Qu'est-ce que c'est? C'est quoi la préparation, sacrément? What is CN?
French tweak. Tweaky québécoise.
Ta have all my plans.
Swing the bookcase. Don't hold the boy.
Don't. C'est elle. Ah, va chier, ça crame. Il y a 10 millilitres. Donc, je fais x 10. Donc, c'est 100 millilitres de lait. Est-ce qu'on a...
Going around. It's giggling. Now, tweak.
Va chier.
Now, tweak. Is it jiggling?
Is this jiggling?
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me be-